Ever heard of a flower pop-up? Well, we now have one here in Phoenix. It's called Annie's Flower Truck. I met up with the owner to learn a little bit more about what they do.
Anne, thank you so much for chatting with me today.
Thank you. I'm happy to have you here at the flower truck.
Oh, I'm so excited to be here and check this out. This is so cool and unique. Tell me a little bit about Annie's Flower Truck and what you do.
Okay, thank you. So we just started in November, so we've been around for about 90 days. And it's a flower truck that really is meant to allow people to come up and pick flowers by the stem and create their own bouquet. So unlike going to a florist or going to a grocery store perhaps, you get to come here and pick which flowers appeal the most to you and create your own bouquet.
And do you get new flowers all the time? Is it always changing?
Absolutely. We get new flowers every single day we're out. It's a different crop of flowers. And today we have really unusual flowers. Everything from protea to lilacs. We even have sweet peas today. So we have different flowers every day. There's always a variety of greens, although we almost always have eucalyptus because everyone loves eucalyptus.
Absolutely, yeah.
But a variety from kind of tropicals like a protea to roses, ranunculus. We try to have something different every day and things you wouldn't find in a grocery store, things you might not even find at some florist.
That's awesome. So it's always different. It's always unique. How do people find you?
Thank you for asking. We are on Instagram and Facebook, everybody on social media, and it's under Annie's Flower Truck, pretty simple.
Oh yeah.
And we also have a website as well, that is annie'sflowertruck.com.
Awesome, I love it. So when people come up, they see your flower truck, they can just stop, walk up, they pick their own flowers. Do you pick them for them? How do they do that?
They pick their own flowers, whatever appeals to them. Mm-hmm. And you know, because you'll walk up here and you'll be like, oh, that's really cool. I feel like pink today.
Yes.
Or I feel like this beautiful rose, something like that. So, and then they create their own bouquets. And then we will wrap them in brown paper packages, tied up with string, and they can take them home and put them in their own vase and create the bouquet there.
I absolutely love that. Well, this is perfect for a beautiful flower arrangement in your home, or if you wanted to do something special like you do events. People can rent the truck. You can come to special private events as well. So that's all there on your website. That's all there on your Instagram. People can find all that information there.
Absolutely. So we do private events like a bridal shower. We book for those. Corporate events, we do anything that you really can come up with. The other thing is that this is all removable. So if somebody wanted to do it for a different kind of event to highlight their product, we can customize that as well.
Love it.
We also work with Mark Tarbell of Tarbell's Wine Store to do something that we call Bubbles with Blooms.
I love that.
So do we. It's two of our favorite things, flowers and champagne.
Absolutely.
So you can fill some of the buckets with flowers and some of the buckets with wine, sparkling wine or champagne or something like that. So it's a great, I mean, wouldn't that be perfect for a bridal shower?
Absolutely. How perfect is that? That is so fun for a bridal shower, for a birthday, anything like that.
Exactly.
I absolutely love it.
Exactly. Thank you.
So fun. Well, Anne, thank you so much for chatting with me. You guys, go check out Annie's Flower Truck. Go to their website and you can find out where they're going to be next. Thanks again, Anne.
Thank you.
So I just put together my bouquet, and the best part about it is that you get to customize it totally to you. It was so fun. I got to pick all the flowers that I liked, put it together, and I think it looks beautiful. Definitely go to annie'sflowertruck.com. Check out where they're going to be this week and go grab some flowers for yourself. Bye, guys.